us in the back of a limousine. With her son and a banker's daughter,